bring you in warm, or I can bring you in cold.
I would like to see the baby.
Dang, spit that out.
You're a bold one, Capital Gains. You thought.
God. so many ways we can go. Ugh.
Fast, accurate diagnosis, or your money back.
So many places to go. I think we'll just go through that section. Huh.
Sandasia, is that you?
Commissioner Kinsler? Ow! Get off of me!
Officer Bradley, control this crowd before they trample her into the sidewalk.
Yes, sir. NMPD, everyone back off!
I have mixed feelings about this game, bruv.
Are you hurt?
No.
Mixed feelings. Right. I don't like the rookie missions, but I like the daytime missions sort of thing. I only ever played this campaign through once.
Out in the old city.
There was something wrong with the train.
You don't say. I know all about Virgil and his overprotective urges, Sadie.
Yeah.
Bradley, drive!
Yes, sir. What's our destination?
That's a very good question.
My dad. He's at work.
The data center below the Oni building? No, I don't think so. There are too many Covenant in that district. I'd like to take you somewhere much more... private.
Private? Bit odd. Alright, so there's a supply cache there, so we'll go to the supply caches. So I'll mark that. There's a supply cache there. Oh, the sniper rifle part, yeah. I think I got stuck doing that when I was a kid. Here we are, supply cache. Oh no, it's not a supply cache. I've never done these before. So. That's more like it. This is more like it. Oh yeah, there's a load of medkits. The jackals. Alright, push up to this level. See if we can find an audio log. Yeah. I guess it does. I've never quite like realized that. Oh, it's an elephant. I'm trying to keep an eye out for audio logs. Militia, I'm worth spit. Kinsler is a fog. Wait, wasn't that Commissioner Kinsler? God, there's a lot of elephants around here. I like to refer this game as Halo's Heat. Yeah, I come across that on stream, Remember Rach, yeah. I even, like, pointed it out as... Was it, like, a subtle reference to the next game they did, which was obviously Halo Reach. Ah, there's a dead elite and a brute. Ah. Alright, let's go back. I'm gonna try and keep an eye out for audio logs. I think we found four or five of them. We'll have a look in this section. There might be some. Being thorough. enemies ahead somewhere. Up here, my boy. Shit, hunters. Come on, man. Hunters ain't shit. Make sure to come back that way. Ah, audio log up there. Is this over here? Oh, SMG. Oh, this is a drop pod. Huh. Oh, this is Buck's drop pod. This is where Buck started.
Bradley, the partition jury is.
Yes, sir.
Where are we going?
The police department has an emergency bunker outside the city limits. We'll be very safe.
That's very kind of you, Commissioner, but I can't. I'm sorry. If you would please take me to the city center.
Such a serious young woman. Just like your mother. New Mombasa's most passionate public defender. Too bad her last client really was a sick, murdering bastard. She had your eyes.
Virgil, stop the car!
As police commissioner, it's my job to uphold the law. And I'm afraid the city has very strict personal privacy statutes.
Oh.
The car is off the grid, Sadie. As far as Virgil is concerned, you just disappeared. Assaulting a police officer. That's a serious offense.
Don't come any closer.
Oh.
Just like your mother.
Let go of me.
It's the end of the world.
Virgil, please.
Nobody
somebody
cares what happens to one lost soul. Officer, why are we stopping? Keep going.
Get out.
What?
You heard me.
Let go of my coat. What do you think you're doing?
My job.
Oh, thank God for the car.
I hope that hurts, you son of a bitch.
Not as much as you're going to hurt when I...
Commissioner, I'm taking the car. You want to get out of the city? You can walk like everyone else.
You'll pay for this, Bradley.
It's the end of the world. Nobody cares what happens to you.
Thank God for that copper. Jesus. That was a very dark audio log. Should we go into here just to check if there's not like another one? There might be. Yeah, the scorpion is I think it's a very late stage.
Right there.
ow, 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 ow. Ah, shit, jackals. Ugh. Jackals are rough when you don't know they're there. I think I'll target the jackals first. I need to get rid of that engineer if I can. Where is it? Jesus. That hurt. There could be a... Hello. Only alpha site. Huh. What's this then? Found a clue. I think this is, oh no, it's Dutch.
Hurry up. Look, you want to do this? Be my guest.
I think we've skipped a thing. We've skipped a thing here.
That do it?
Signal's good.
Yeah, we've. I think we've skipped a cutscene.
Come on, tough guy, we gotta blow this bridge.
Oh well. I think we've skipped a cutscene, but whatever.
Dutch, arm the other charges.
What about those raids?
Forget about them. We got explosives to set. Follow me. Arm the charges. That's gunfire.
Just normal for now. because I haven't played those games for years.
Come on, Super, unlock the keypad.
Keep it clean, respect, public property.
You don't let us trigger those charges. In about 5 minutes, your data center is going to be crawling with Covenant.
Ow. Use detonator in the watchtower. Oh.
Trooper, use the laptop to trigger the charges!
Bridge toll accepted. Have a pleasant trip.
Oh no! It's like a PC gaming setup. That laptop on the other side of the wall.
Phantom inbound!
Gotta keep the Covenant away from that building.
My Foxtrot is Foxtrot.
Hunter's mom. Health, please. Ow, 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 my nose.
Oh, that's the way.
Oh shit, my nose. Oh.
You ODSDs are the real deal.
Oh.
There's more!
All teams, hold the ridge! Don't let them near the Audi building!
Stand there, help me find it!
Jesus.
We can't hold them! Everyone get inside the building!
Too many of them, Dutch! We gotta scoop!
Well, there's not that many of them.
Forward! Drive their bones beneath your feet!
Changing mags!
Oh, okay. We're going inside. Not messing with the boat, Chieftain.
Hey, man, check those charges.
Wait, what? More explosives?
Yeah, what gives? I thought we were supposed to protect this building.
I have orders to deny enemy access to all classified data housed in this facility. You don't like it. Jump your butts back into orbit.
Only thing I don't like is that our butts are currently inside this facility.
They're cutting through the door. Settle down, people. Find some cover. All right, here they come. Watch your crossfire, people. Left side, trooper. Bring that turret round.
Scan right.
I love how they send the suicide grunts in.
Where's that 50? We got hostiles, right?
Got him! You're the man.
It went into cover.
Left side, Dutch! Get out of my sight!
You know, these things are done, bro! Take the crazy down! Not bad, Marine. Don't let it go to your head.
Focus your fire to the right! Scumbag!
They're on the left, though.
Adjust your fire!
Target down!
They got too close. Seriously, I have to do all that again.
Focus your fire to the right.
Is that all?
Yeah. They're shouting orders, but they are just cannon fodder for me. Left side, there's nothing on the left. Now there is.
Be careful!
Oh man, that's
keep it up, Don. Get on my good side.
Dutch, scan right.
The brutes just hide behind this thing, though. That's annoying.
Let's stack them up high, trooper. Get going.
What am I meant to do against that?
Left side, trooper, bring that turret round.
I think as soon as it gets to the brute section, I'm just gonna detach the turret.
Focus your fire to the right.
That was some serious shit. Watch yourself. Less fine and all, but you
left side, Dutch.
Holy crap! Nice! We
got more contact.
Yeah, I might do that this time.
They're pouring into the left.
Yeah, let's just get off. Let's just get off. Switch weapons. Start dropping in the phantoms. No, don't
I just saw my life flash.
Phantom dropping reinforcements. It's cover your rear, trooper.
How's he doing?
Enjoy that extra nose hole. Reloading.
Is it just us? Is it just the ODSTs left? Seriously, did all the Marines? Oh, you hate to see it.
I really hate those hairballs.
They all died.
He's dead. I got turret.
Everyone on the elevator. I put enough charges in this shaft to blow this building twice.
Oh, there's a couple alive.
All right, that's it. Transfer the detonation codes to my comm. If anyone's taking this place out, it's gonna be me.
I hate to see it. I hate to see dead cops.
Evac Bird's gonna meet us on the roof.
Where are the drones? Where are the drones?
Where the heck did these buggers come from?
Underground tunnels are filled with the damn things.
Ow. Finally, a good reason to blow this building up. Get your own kill.
Right. I remember replaying this mission a lot. I really like this mission. I have no idea why I like this mission. So far, it's a bit shit. Alright, just killed the copper.
You fellas know a gunnery sergeant, Buck?
Sure do.
Patching him through.
Glad you boys are safe and sound.
Likewise, Gunny. You need a pickup?
As long as you're offering. We're in the police HQ.
I'm just on normal at the moment.
Alright. You up top.
What?
Because I haven't played those games for years, so I'm just playing on normal, getting a sense of it. And then I'm going to come back and do heroic, but with all collectibles in mind. I'm going to try and aim for doing all collectibles. Oh, look at the skim on that. Alright, well, that's this area done. I definitely feel like I got here earlier than I should have. So far, we've been doing well at getting all the audio logs. I'll try and find another armor cache if I can. Go up through here, see if there's anything around here, sort of thing. The map's huge though. Oh yeah, like it really does help the fact that there's no one. And I like how it's like, oh, there's a marine here that's been abandoned, or that you can team up with. It's literally, there's no one. Oh, hello. Oh, that scared me then. They're hunters as well. There's another jackal somewhere. over on this right side, I think. Oh, there's another audio log over here. Mr. Jackal. I don't know where he went. He's supposed to be over here, according to the map. There's nothing. Let's activate this audio log.
OptiCan, healthcare on demand.
You okay back there?
Thanks for putting him off of me.
Kinsey, yep, Halo's email phase.
Driver 2 weeks, seen enough to last a lifetime. Name's Mike. Mike Brantley.
Sadie, Indesha. You know, for a cop, you make a pretty good guardian angel.
Ex-cop.
Yeah. Sorry about that.
I was looking for a career change anyway.
How about soldier?
Yeah, does seem like a growth sector.
Mike, I need to get back over the bridge to the Oni building downtown.
Well, that's a problem, because I need to keep away from Covenant Plasma Fire.
Okay, just drop me off here.
Don't be stupid. What are you going to do? Fight your way through a few million refugees just so the Covenant can kill you a little faster?
And this is why you always bring cab fare on a first date.
I'm trying to save your life.
You're trying to save your own ass.
And yours.
I think I'm the only person in this car who needs to be thinking about my ass.
Fine.
Fine. Thanks for saving me for like 3 minutes.
You're welcome.
A chicken and a goat.
Showed him.
A lot of ass talk, yeah. This is almost like Sparky's naughty room. Right, is there any like supply caches? No. So we're gonna have to probably raid some Covenant. Oh yeah, I do need a drink. I do need a drink. Right, I am going to get a drink because Hail Hydration has been redeemed. Oh, and there's another audio log here. Look at that. Right, I'm going to go get a drink. My poison is apple juice. That's what my poison is today.
Great. I'm stranded on the wrong side of the bridge in the middle of an alien invasion, and I just pissed off the only person willing to help me out. Go me. My feeling exactly.
This way, brother, step aside. Make hurry, a pass. Make a pass. We're on the street. We need to move.
Dad?
Sadie, thank God. Virgil couldn't find you anywhere.
Yeah, you can thank Kinsler for that.
Police Commissioner Kinsler? What do you mean?
I don't want to talk about it.
Get the cupboards.
Oh my God.
What? What is it, Sadie?
The weakest man I've ever seen.
Where are you?
The Old Town Market. A butcher is giving away his food. Too bad it won't keep the Covenant from glassing the city.
They won't glass the city.
Hang on, Dad.
I'm in contact with an Oni officer. She thinks these Covenant are just a reconnaissance force.
And yeah, at the moment it has been a bit chatty, less shooty.
that table out of the road!
Calm yourself, friend. Stop unking. And have a kebab.
Yeah.
Last time, move your fat ass.
Grizzly, what I'm gonna do is, at some point, I am gonna do a multiplayer playthrough with people.
Or would you rather have a nice kebab?
So I am gonna need like 4 people to do that at some point. Yeah. If you join my Discord, because I'll probably put an event up there. So if you join my Discord, and then when I come round to doing it, I'll hit up chat. Oh God, there's loads of them round here. I have a feeling there might be another audio log. I'll have to say.
Healthcare on demand.
Oh, I can't hear.
Start firing.
You're dead.
Everyone, stay together. All right. There he is.
Oh shit. Ow. To get that. Oh, you can probably hear like some work being done because we've got roofers in, so it's quite a bit load. Right, I just want to check this area for any audio logs. Let's just check up here because this is a dead end. Yeah, I think this why ODST didn't do particularly well compared to the other games is because of just how it's more tension based than shooter based, which I think is why it did so poorly. I know where to go. He says. Audio log. I'm gonna go do this audio log quick. this a supply cache? I think it is. Have I unlocked it yet? No. Let's go do this audio log.
Fast, accurate diagnosis. Or your money back.
Please.
Somebody makes him stop. Move
that car.
Supply car.
Get out of the road! You put your cleaver through the hood of my car!
A thousand pardons, but it is idle that. We'll smash your windshield, pull you out, and make you into cat bags.
What? No. Hey, wait!
Then please, stop honking your horn. It frightens the children.
Sorry, Dad. There was a sort of a thing here. What were you saying?
Sadie. New Mombasa is the only place on Earth the Covenant is attacking.
What? Why?
Virgil's survey. He detected some very unusual seismic activity all along the Great Reef.
Would you like a kebab, young lady? Chicken, mutton, beef. One free for every refugee.
I like
I'm
this
not a
kebab,
refugee.
Man.
I'm going there.
Across the bridge to where the aliens are landing? Take two kebabs.
Sadie, stay out of the city center. I don't want you coming anywhere near the security zone.
Sorry, Dad. Gotta go. I'll call you back.
Sadie.
Come, my friends. Don't be shy. Free food for the journey. Now, young lady, if you are headed into the war zone, you must eat. Curried lamb, roast chicken.
They look delicious, really. But I'm not hungry.
My dear, the end of the world is nothing to face. Oh. On an empty stomach.
Oh, that's disgusting. Not in my ear, thank you. Where is the superintendent cache? Oh, there isn't one round here. There's one there, though. I think this is the most audio logs I've found. As a kid, I didn't really pay attention. Where was that gun, Manny? Was it up there? I think it was. Yeah. I was gonna say, can I expect the turret, please?
Where's the rest of your team, trooper?
Scattered, dead. I don't know.
That's too bad. We're gonna need all the men we can get.
I didn't realize we played so many levels with Dutch. Part time, 9 minutes. Jesus. Oh! Playing as Mickey. I love this cutscene because it's like, what is a tank so afraid of?
Take a guess, genius.
This is the thing now, right? Why is a scorpion backing off from a wraith?
Wanna live? Get your ass out of the street!
Wait for me! Backblast clear!
I see trouble! There's more coming!
at that. I took it out very quickly. I haven't got no ammo though.
Whopping mag.
Trooper, get in the tank and start shooting or we're screwed!
Okay, Jesus. Calm down.
That race is killing us. Blow it to pieces.
Oh, you need to do that like all the time. Dude, give me a ride.
Ah, good work, Trooper. Covenant's been rolling us back block by block. Every Marine in the city is heading for a rally point near the Naval Intelligence Building. You ought to come with us.
Sure, as long as I get to drive the tank.
Let's motivate.
Got him.
Wait here. Just wait here.
Ken, where's the rally point, man? Hoping that this tank would direct mine, but it hasn't. Assuming that's okay. Well, there's enemies up here, so I'll take that as a yes. Hello, Mel. I'm doing good. Ow, ow, ow. It be a mal. Oh, we lost one Marine. Oh, well. One of my children's dead. Two of my children are dead. Oh, it's all right. We've gained two children. There we are, then. Down here. How quick this tank turns. Hello, Fra.
We all clear?
Oh, I'll take that as a no.
Marine, wait till they're in the kill zone. Ghost, they'll see me for sure. I gotta take the shot.
I said hold your fire! Concentrate all the range at the end of the... Ah, hell. Backflash clear! Let him have it!
Stop attacking my children.
That's probably all of them, right?
Okay, dismount. Hook it to my position.
I don't want to dismount. Terrific.
Come on, we got ammo and weapons on the high ground. Move it, move it.
Everyone okay? Anyone injured?
There we go. Sniper rifle.
Phantom! Everyone, find some cover!
Phantom. Terps, please. Jesus.
Frag out.
Ow, 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 ow.
We got any heavy weapons for that wraith?
Ow.
Hit that wraith with overcharged plasma. Stick it with grenades.
Come on, Mike. You ready?
Let's go. Hang on.
I need to set up a Twitch TV on the Twitch. I want the emote pads. Aha, you are stuck now. I'll do how many hydration for, so. Oh, that's four. Yeah, that is stretching. Is stretching. I did the stretching. That rife's still alive. have a feeling it is. Now Rife's dead.
Top drawer.
Keep it up, Nikki. We almost got a beat.
Target down.
That's all of them. Way to go, Mickey. Come to my position.
Like they weren't even trying.
I don't think I did it in part time. That wasn't 9 minutes, was it?
You heard from Gunny?
No. Romeo neither.
Well, guess it's just you and me.
My vote, hold up, wait for backup.
And I've already done their next mission.
Thank God! Does one of you know how to use explosives?
Your vote just got overruled.
Oh.
But I already did that mission, so. Because we blew that building up. Alright, back to me talking for half an hour. Alright, where are we going here? North. I'm gonna mark this. Get the supply cache. Okay. Jump damage is in this game. Even the music is a bit emo-y. I could definitely anger my parents. Just one. There's usually two. Where's the second one? Audio log, audio log, audio log.
Listen. What you're doing, feeding all these hungry people, it's really a noble thing, but you can't stay here. The fighting is going to spread across the water, into the old city.
Would you be a dear and run to the wine merchant? This lamb would be perfect with a 23 Ida Syrah.
I understand. You're too heavy to walk very far, but there are other options.
You could carry me, perhaps?
Virgil, you listening? I need you to divert a city vehicle to my current location. A forklift, or maybe an olifant?
A garbage truck. I think I am insulted.
If you stay here, you'll die. You need to get to the train station, or the waterfront. It's much closer.
Look at me. Nobody will give me a place on a boat, or a bus, or a train. I would take up 5 seats. I am not worth 5 people.
You can't just give up. Throw away your life.
What about your life?
Oh.
You seem determined to go to the one.
Hang on, I've got a call. Let me just. Scam call, scam call.
Or most likely to die.
I'm going to find my father. He needs me, just like all your customers need you.
Very well, young lady. I am convinced. I too will leave Mombasa.
Good.
As soon as you do.
No!
First, you make your father safe. Then you come back and rescue me, my brave warrior princess, riding her fearless thought lift.
Dear, just don't give up.
But if I run out of hope, I will still have kebabs.
This man is obsessed with kebabs.
No. Sorry. I'll be back soon.
Of course you will. Chicken,
oh my god, mongooses.
Caution. One-way street.
Stop it, Virgil.
Warning. No U-turn allowed.
I'll find Dad. Then I'll come back. I'm not crying. I'm not.
Right, let me check the map. There's a phone going off. Hello, new phone, who this? Ah! Well, that scared me then, I actually thought I was getting shot at.
Virgil, get Dad.
Please place your right account.
Sadie, where are you?
Outside one of the casinos, down by the river. I can barely hear you, Dad. There are looters inside, smashing everything.
Covenant troops are spread all over the city center. I can see them on the monitors in my lab. You've got to get as far away as you can.
Forget it! I'm coming to get you. End of discussion.
Invest wisely. Open a personal savings account today.
Listen to Virgil, Sadie.
This looting is just the beginning, Dad. Pretty soon we won't need the Covenant to tear us apart. We'll do that all by ourselves. Virgil, you've watched me all my life, kept me safe. Now, you've got to save the city. It's the Covenant!
Grab it, you can't go. I'm getting busted.
That's a boy! Scare them all the way to the river. I know they can afford the ferry. Dad, can Virgil track the Covenant as they move? Stream positional data to the UNSC?
Yes. I might be able to reconfigure his traffic congestion cameras to isolate known Covenant vehicle profiles.
Maybe the Argus sniffers can pick up their soldiers too. I've only seen vids of the different Covenant species, but I bet they all stink in their own special way.
That's an excellent idea. Virgil, get right on it. Sadie, I know I've been busy and we don't always have time to talk. But sweetheart, you make me very, very proud.
Oh, there's another objective here, but we'll leave.
Well, I just figure if we know
where
the bastards are, we can at least run away better.
That was a nice trick with the police sirens, girlie, but I ain't so stupid. Step away from that cash machine, or I'm gonna blow your pretty head off!
Jesus. There's another audio log. Look at me. I am just finding these. Left, right, and center.
You think I'm deaf? Last warning! Back away from my cash machine! You too, girlie.
I know.
Look. I'm stepping back, okay?
It's a room full of mobs.
Down your gun.
Time to break the piggy bank.
Hey! You almost hit me!
Has this guy been sucking helium all his life?
Open up!
Banking with pride.
Open up!
Everyone, listen! That's a Covenant dropship!
Hobbies! Let's get out of here!
40 years I've been coming to this place. 40 years of losing my hard-earned cash. Well, today I hit the jackpot. You hear me, you damn machine? I want my money!
Incorrect password. Please remove your card.
Virgil, give her the money. Then we've got to find some cover.
Ha! Out of my way, you little slut!
Jesus.
There, dumpster. Across the street. Brutes! How big they are.
I win.
Whoa.
I win.
Right on top of you. Oh my god.
Down,
it just tore the ATM off the casino wall.
Payday!
Transaction complete. Please come again.
An old lady just got smashed with an ATM machine. That is brilliant. Say what I told you about Halo 3 ODST being emo. What other Halo game would you listen to an old lady get slammed by an ATM from a brute? There's another audio log. Wow. It's still going on!
She's crushed under the ATM. Please don't look behind this dumpster, you big dumb brutes. Please, please, please.
Alien son of a bitch! Think I'd share any of this with you?
That's it. Keep walking. They want to see here.
Vinny, are you all right?
I was.
Now the
run, run.
Good old brute.
Virgil, a car just came out of nowhere, smashed all the brutes. Was that you?
No, Bradley.
Airbags were supposed to stop you from getting hurt.
Mike! You came back!
Who's Mike? Siri, what's going on?
Hang on, Dad. Let me help you out of there.
I'm okay. Seriously.
That whole macho tough guy thing, it's really never worked for me. Give me your hand.
Be gentle. Take me around front. Let me see what I hit. Oh, brutes, huh? Well, that's never coming out of the grill.
Back now. Oh, there's the sniper. Let's just see if there's any audio logs around here. Some ammo over here. I don't like the fact that they took out like the battle rifle in this game either. Yeah, yeah, I see it. It's there. I just wanna see if there's any audio logs.
Take us there?
Affirmative.
I know, yeah. I got stuck on this the first time I played as well. I was like, where the fuck is this thing? Romeo, oh Romeo, where art thou, Romeo?
Thank you.
Clear?
Yeah, we're good.
Hey, rookie, you out there? Respond, that's an order.
The rookie's still knocked out.
Even if he ain't dead, he's lost in that soup. Our comms can't cut through that.
Don't give up, huh? What if it were you down there?
Just saying. I ain't dead.
You're a piece of work, Romeo.
Welcome Romeo aboard, is a dick.
First stop, anywhere but here.
Banshees, on your six. Hit the deck!
We're losing her!
Alive or dead, we're pulling
again.
Them
pilots are
me?
Just to die.
Make some noise.
Oh, that's clever. Like that, it's that he's fired off three shots, and
back
three
inside.
Of his shots
Let's
are missing on his sniper.
What about all those Covenant we sidestepped on the way up?
Now we get to kill them.
Yay, we get to kill Covenant.
Thanks for picking such a tall building. I'm really digging all these stairs.
Do you ever get tired of bitching, Romeo?
You ever get tired of busting my balls?
Oh.
Point taken.
Ladies, please, just kiss.
That did it!
Shoot and scoot!
I'll draw that turret's fire, you kill the operator!
Romeo, Phantom landing on the pad!
Phantom!
Oh. That's a good point, Grav. Hello.
Come on, Romeo! Push through these doors!
What doors? What doors?
Scoreboard.
Oh, these doors? Come here. No survivors.
Cover me. Reloading. Die!
Headshot.
You call that fighting?
Grapple some carbines up top. Watch yourself.
Kiss anyone you want. Oh shit. Ow. Fuck, you just hit me with a grenade. Thank you for that.
We're down, Gunny. On a rooftop, northeast of your location.
Stay put, Dutch. We'll come to you.
Grab some ammo, Romeo. These boys won't need it.
Nice. Nice.
Sniper, up high.
More of them! Romeo, get to work!
Sniper, take cover!
Sniper is out of commission! Nice shooting!
Okay, frat, see you later.
Don't
oh,
let her get behind us!
Shit. I didn't just miss four shots.
Crisis averted.
Scoreboard.
gonna need a lot of murdering.
Reloading. He's history.
Shiny. Oh, yeah. Void. Bank my shiny metal ass. Oh, nice, nice, nice. Oh shit. Oh, what a trick shot that was. Oh shit, I'm out of ammo. Like some more sniper rifle ammo.
Sniper! Move it or lose it, son! Sniper's down!
That's the bridge? You gotta be kidding me.
Because this is...
Let's get the hell off this thing!
No, thank you.
Situation. Birds wasted. Lost the pilot on impact. Rest of us are okay.
Not for long. Phantom's inbound.
Why am I not surprised?
Pick a turret, Romeo. Conserve your ammo. This is gonna get hot.
Phantom, dead ahead.
Phantom inbound.
Reloading.
Oh, there's rockets here as well. Good, good, good. Hijack one.
Jetpacks! Take them down!
We got one more phantom, Gunny. Look out! Chase them! Scatter!
That's the best cutscene of this game.
Off of me.
How bad?
gonna get you out of here.
Not by air, we're not.
It's all right. I know another way.
I'm back to my talking for half an hour. Oh damn, really, Grav? I tried the whole uni thing. One for me. Oh, I knew he was still here. You little wetter. To that place. I don't know if we'll find any audio logs, but we can try. What uni course is it for, Grav? Oh yeah, I bet, yeah. Yeah, unis tend to leave you just crawling around in the dirt for stuff. I kind of need to find, like, someone with... General BSC. Ah, marine biology. I had a friend who did that. Any secrets anywhere? Yeah, I think we'll continue this route. I am gonna have to come off in 15 minutes though. So let's try and find an audio log. We've been through this area anyway, I think. So the chances of us finding anything Slim. That's closed. Right, okay. Yeah, I used to have a friend who did marine biology at uni. I'd tell you how the course was, but I haven't spoken to her for like years. So. Here we are.
CD, thank the gentleman.
Great etiquette tip, Dad. Let me get back to you. My father says I should thank you for saving my life.
Yeah, couldn't save the car, though. I think there's something stuck in there. Oh.
That's a... Ew.
Paul. Yeah, I can see that.
Mike? Seriously, thanks.
Hey, I didn't want to be the guy who leaves the damsel in distress.
Plus all the lights turn red when you try to drive away.
How did you...
Virgil?
Who's that? Boyfriend?
Not quite. You know the superintendent?
Sure, the AI that runs the city. Picks up the garbage, monitors the traffic, helped me trace a license plate last week.
Well, Virgil is part of the superintendent. A subroutine my dad wrote to look after me when I was a kid.
Look after you?
After my mom died. It was just Dad and me. He did his best, but for his job. When Dad couldn't be there, Virgil was. He helped me get to school on time, made sure I got a healthy lunch and didn't watch too much TV. That sort of thing.
Must have been annoying.
Your tax dollars at work.
No, I don't know that.
Is.
I've got a tech guy out of me.
Why are you helping me?
I'm a cop. Service to all, right?
Yeah, yeah.
Look, the city's under attack. A lot of people need help. Well, I can die a hero, or I can die a coward. But
got any choices that don't involve dying?
Not if you want to go back over that bridge.
Aren't there's... What weapon do you have? Beam rifle. Not interested then. Not interested. Right. What gun's this? I'll take it. Right, so I'll trigger this like cutscene thing. And then I'll have to call it there, I believe. Because... fucking jackals. I gotta go take my sister home. Let me just do a quick run round. Just see if I can get another audio log before we do this mission. They're usually in the big. Yeah. She's been misbehaving, so. I'm not sure yet. I might stream at 4. What was that noise then? Was that a grunt? Oh, it was. Yeah, I think I might stream at 4. But that's an if. And I might do some more of this, because we're pretty much, I think, halfway through the game at this point. Let me just, check. I don't think there was an audio log over here. Or if there was, I've already got it.
Fast, accurate diagnosis. Or your money back.
So let's head back. And trigger this cutscene. And then I'll leave it there. There it is.
How bad?
Not good.
We're gonna get you out of here.
Buck. He likes to fuck. I mean, what?
We're almost there.
Put me down. Put me down for a sec.
Dutch, medkit.
What's wrong with him?
He's got a punctured lung. Can't breathe.
Better?
No, now what?
Trains ran underground up to the old city. We're gonna find one of the tunnels. Walk on out of here.
You're gonna carry me all the way, sweetheart?
Was planning on it, but now that you're feeling better. This means we're screwed, right?
Oh, the train is gone.
Not yet. Wait here. We're gonna steal that ride.
It's landing. Now's our chance. Mickey, you're with me.
Gunny, I can fly a pelican, but a phantom? It's been years since I even ran a simulation.
Well, let's see what you remember, Trooper. Move!
Right. So, let's save and quit. So,
take a look. Who's streaming?
Do we want some Phasmophobia chat? Yeah, let's do Phasmophobia. Oh, hello, Roy.
Yeah, so I'll do that.
I might be back at 4. Might be back at 4. For some more ODST. Don't know yet. But if not, I'll be back for the community games anyway. Get my ass kicked by everyone. Right. So. Yeah. So we'll go watch some Phasmo now.
So yeah, so thank you all for watching.
It's been a good stream. We've made a lot of progress on ODST. And then we get to do one of my favourite games of all time, Halo Reach. Which I'm excited for. And then we have to do the worst one of the Master Chief Collection, which is Halo 4. So yeah, so see you all later. Boysy boy.